All right, so we are back, and today we have the Eureka Floor Rover Anti-Tangle Pet. We are going to be doing an extreme cleaning with this vacuum. We have a lot of mess, hair all over the place. We have this rug, which is just covered in stuff. This rug, which is pretty matted down. We go over to the main carpet, and we got all of this kitty litter. It's everywhere. It's a dump. So let's get to cleaning right now. We're gonna start off over here. Take it over to this rug. Lots of airflow. A little bit of dirt in the kitchen right here. Get rid of that. Get rid of that right there. Something right here. Let's open up the air path, just right here. One, two. Turn on that brush roll. Whoops. As you can see, the groom lines are quite good. I'm going to zoom in with my lens a little bit. So we can see what's going on. That's a little bit too zoomed in. Now it's time for did a heck of a job. The vacuum weighs about twice as much now. And that's about all there is to it. Let's see what's in the bin. Ooh. A lot, as you can see. So much dirt. Look at all that hair, too. Through the top of the Cyclone. Yeah, and this is all that was in there. This little piece of hair, I'll just put it back into the bin entrance. There's a little piece of hair right here. You can see it right there. Back into the bin like that. But overall, it really isn't bad at all. Oh goodness, that picked up so much. As you can see, there's a little bit of hair in the brush roll. Again, not a ton, but overall, you can look right here. That's the hair. Overall, this vacuum did a heck of a job. So I hope you enjoyed this. Hope you found this fun and interesting to watch. And I'll see you all in the next one.